Schlieren's out. Well, yesterday it seemed to me that Gregor, the great Gregor, 53 World Cup wins, 2 4 Hills titles to his credit. He hadn't found his shape. Has he found it this afternoon? And the answer is no. That in run is still causing him terrible problems. We talked about him in the early part of the season, how he's such a meticulous athlete. He attends to every single detail, but sometimes, say some people, that he is too attentive. He overthinks the situation. And remember, he missed Engelberg to try and sort himself out at 117 meters, and he's only got 116 points. That is not enough for the lucky loser pool. So if Ganganez defeats Schlierenzauer, Schlierenzauer is effectively out of the tournée. So Ganganez, runner-up in the Summer Grand Prix, very consistent throughout the whole of the World Cup. Look pretty aggressive. Oh, that is super, over 130 meters. And Kenneth Ganganez lying third in the Wiesmann World Cup rankings. And of course, a World Cup winner this season for the first time, 129. And I have to say, I'm really sorry for the situation that Gregor Schlierenzauer finds himself in. He is an athlete of a generation, and the last two, three seasons have been really, really difficult. But he's out. And he's not in the lucky loser pool.